TxDOT has revised this week's scheduled closures of the westbound off-ramp to Airline Road as improvements continue on SPID. The ramp closures were originally scheduled to start today, and now the off-ramp is now scheduled to be closed from 6 a.m. to 9 p.m. tomorrow and Thursday. This is so crews can work on installing some new lighting, and that was a lot of detail there, so you can go to our website if you are confused about any of that road closure information.